Hello dear students, in this video lesson I am going to discuss with you chapter number 2 of geography, and the name of the chapter is Globe, Latitudes and Longitudes. Dear students, in the previous chapter you have read that our planet Earth, that is not a sphere. It is slightly flattened at the poles and bulge in the middle. So the true shape of the Earth, that is geoid, and globe, that is a true model of the Earth. Globe may be of varying size and shape, big ones which cannot be carried easily, small pocket globes, and globe-like balloons which can be inflated and are handy and carried easily, with ease. The globe that is not fixed. It can be rotated the same way as a top spins or a potter's wheel that is rotated. On the globe, countries, continents and oceans, they are shown in their correct size. It is difficult to describe the location of a point on a sphere like the Earth. That's why we need certain points of reference, just to find out the location of places. You will notice that a needle is fixed through the globe in a tilted manner, which is called its axis. Two points on the globe through which the needle passes are two poles, North Pole and South Pole. The globe can be moved around this needle from west to east just as the Earth moves. Another imaginary line, that is the equator. The line running on the globe divides it into two equal parts. The northern half of the Earth, that is known as the Northern Hemisphere, and the southern half, that is known as the Southern Hemisphere. They are both equal halves. Therefore, the equator, that is an imaginary circular line, and it is a very important reference point to locate places on the Earth. All parallel circles from the equator up to the poles, they are called parallels of latitude. Latitudes are measured in degrees. The equator represents the 0 degree latitude, since the distance from the equator to either of the poles is 1/4 of a circle round the Earth. Lines of latitude, they run horizontally. Latitude, that is measured in degrees. The equator is 0 degree latitude, which I have already told you. Lines of latitude locate places north or south of the equator, the North Pole, that is 90 degree north latitude, and the South Pole, that is 90 degree south latitude. As we move away from the equator, the size of the parallel of latitudes decreases. So this was all about this module. In the next module, we shall study about the important latitudes and the heat zones.